Plane 5, on the east side of Wharton, overcame a 66-foot change in elevation. This picture shows workmen repairing the plane, perhaps after a washout. There is not much left of this plane. The footprint of the plane is clearly visible, and you can find a few stones from the plane pushed to the side, if you look in just the right spot.